Alright y'all, welcome back to this Saints Row walkthrough. Coming from your boy Rolls Royce. And I decided to do a 2-round match footage with the 3 gangs, the Vikings, Los Canales, and the West Side Rollers. And it seemed like we were destined to right now, we're gonna start this with the Vice Kings. We're gonna see what's good.
You're no
Vice
Lopez, brothers. I could have married a Carnales and been sent for life, but no, I had to marry a plug.
Let's get this started.
Take a seat, man. So you're Julius's new boy, huh? You don't look like much. Then again, I don't look like I have an 8-inch cock, so I guess we're both full of surprises. The Vice Kings are named after one guy, Benjamin King. And that shit don't happen unless you're a professional or a badass. And in King's case, he's both. Hold up, I gotta take this. Aisha! What a pleasant fucking surprise. Whoa, slow down. Okay, that's not slower, that's louder. Shit, where's she headed? No, don't worry, I got this.
What's up?
Some motherfuckers grabbed Aisha's sister right off the street.
Shit, man. That's the 6th girl this month. We know who's doing this?
Yeah, Vice Kings.
No way, man. Kidnapping ain't King's style.
Maybe that's LaTanya going behind King's back. Don't know, don't fucking care. Now, Aisha said they were driving a yellow sedan. Tail those bitches back to wherever they go and get those girls back!
Man, let's save the day. Well, thank God.
Manu watched another Benjamin King investigation.
Shot and bringing their motherfucking woman. Bitch, get out the motherfucking car now. Not fucking playing. Break yourself, bitch. Break yourself. Gia.
Like, just how they had everybody, like, you know, and everything. Like, they really fucking bad with that, like, that whole.
Remember what Warren said, don't let her escape!
Any more of that bullshit, that bitch is strong. Can't kill all this bitch!
The guy with the keys went to TNA!
Break yourself, bitch! Break yourself! Yeah. That far, but that's like at least a good one. But like, really, it's 5-10 minutes.
Yo, that's what it takes. around. Bitches is still left on me.
Call me subwoofer, cause I pump bass like that, yeah, Jack. Yeah. On or off the track, I'm heavy cause both.
Man, that first thing, bro, like, I ain't even gonna lie, it wasn't. Like, it wasn't, I don't know, it was like on one end, it was, like, gameplay was cool, but the story mode just wasn't, just didn't hit on shit.
I should have stuck with Tanya when I had the chance.
How else you think this
Tell
should
me
go
you
down?
Come to rescue us. You think you can just walk on in here?
I need some help.
Hey!
Yo, what are you doing? Ah! Girl on GA.
They really had them captive, y'all. That's crazy. They really had them captive.
God, you haven't changed at all, have you?
Well, not all of us have a couple $1 million to make changes.
It's always the same shit.
Oh, here we go again.
What did you want me to do? Did you expect me not to take my shot?
No, I expected you to remember where you came from.
Oh, fuck you, Johnny.
Fuck me?
Fuck you! You're the one who ran off to be famous. The only time you remember who we are is when you want something.
My sister was kidnapped.
And I brought her back, didn't I?
No, he did.
Bullshit! I told him to do it. No offense.
Look, if you're gonna help me, help me. But don't you dare try to hold it over me.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine! Relax, man. I'd like you to meet Saints Row's claim to fame. This is Aisha. And tonight, we're gonna kill her.
He's being melodramatic. See, I'm signed with Kingdom Come Records.
And it's no secret that the label is owned by the Vice King.
But the real deal is that once you're in, you can't get out. They rip you off left and right, and they extort you to stay signed. I've talked to Johnny, and he said that you might be willing to help me.
Now check it out. Ish has a recording session in a few minutes. That's when we make her disappear and give the Vice Kings a nice fuck you while we're at it. I want you to take Aisha to her session, but on the way, stop at the chop shop to have your ride loaded up with some C4. Park the car at the studio and get the hell out of there. Ish, make sure someone sees you before you jump out.
Johnny, I really appreciate it.
Whatever. I was gonna blow that place up anyway.
That's the thing about that man, Johnny. He is a give it down. Johnny, get it.
One are you new? I don't remember you hanging around the room.
I think I like this, you know?
So, does Johnny talk about me at all?
Man, I ain't worried about him. That's how you know somebody in love with somebody. If they start asking you questions about them, like that, like how she just asked you.
All right, man. You ain't got a lot of time, so hurry. One more thing. That shit in your car ain't exactly stable. I wouldn't hit anything if I were you.
Aisha, why haven't you called me back?
Oh, God, him again?
Oh! Jesus!
Be careful, we're sitting in a bomb!
Hey, you stay away from my girl!
For the last time, leave me alone! Stay away from me!
She's mine, you understand me?
This guy's been harassing me for weeks. He's crazy. I told you I wasn't interested. Get away from me, you creep.
It didn't go off, did it?
We're gonna die. I don't care if you're my biggest fan. Hey, slow down. We don't want to hit anything. It's just like my first date with Johnny.
We got to get him!
Happy all day.
We made it! Time to disappear.
Running a little late today?
Hey now, you gotta look good to sound good.
Want me to let him know you're in?
Would you do that for me?
She's here, Mr. Williams.
Alright, so I was gonna do the first stronghold, but I think I can save the strongholds for another video. We just gonna focus on the missions, but then we'll do the strongholds in different parts.
I know you're supposed to be dead and all, but you have to look this pissed?
Johnny, you said you'd take me out to dinner.
And here we are.
At Freckle Bitches?
Where else would we go?
Someplace good. Why couldn't you have taken me to Mykonos?
Aisha, it's not like... Hey, what's up? Perfect timing.
You boys talk. I'll be right back.
Whatever. She don't appreciate fine dining. Now, I've been talking to Aisha's sister. Turns out, Tanya's been fucking people in every sense of the word. Not only is she blowing King's bodyguard, Big Tony, but she's fucking Warren Williams, a numbers guy, whenever Tony ain't looking. Now, between Tony and Warren, the only person she isn't leading around by their cock is King. So I'm thinking, we put the hurt on Tanya, we're fucking up the Vice Kings. And she's got an operation in Prong Court. That's where we'll start. Roll in there and put the murder on anyone you see, customers included. Who wants to die for a blowjob, right? When you go for Tanya, be careful. She probably got some muscle in there.
I miss Jenny from the block.
Jazz over to the whorehouse and drop that chicken head.
Tips are appreciated.
What you doing?
Tips are appreciated.
Isn't that far away?
Let mom take care of it.
How much is this studio incident gonna set us back?
The incident? I'm sorry. I thought some motherfuckers blew up my shit. I didn't realize it ain't no thing.
How much?
Including the loss of revenue from Aisha's death, I'd say we talking millions.
Okay, we got a few contractors that owe us. Convince them to hook us up. That takes care of the building. As for Aisha, throw together some memorial box set. People eat that shit up. That should recoup some of our losses. How's Tanya's side of things?
Grip is short, Mr. King.
I'm not happy, Anthony. You said she could handle it.
It's not her fault, Mr. King. The Saints have been fucking with
That's what I'm talking about! Are you gonna let these bitches disrespect us?
Everybody calm the fuck down. We ain't gonna start a war every time some motherfuckers act hard.
We gotta talk about the Saints.
Thank you.
Hey, baby. They've taken Prawn Court.
How did this happen?
How the fuck you think it happened? Look, we need to get together here and just...
What we need is for you to shut the fuck up. You feel me?
Yeah.
What?
Yes, Mr. King.
Mine's fucked up.
I'll have Monroe put some pressure on the Saints. While they're distracted, it should be easy to take back what's ours. Everything else is business as usual. Understood? Now... this meeting is over.
I think this might be video of the day. Man, in the car, just drive off in the sun.
Why are you trying to
call the damn cops?
I don't know if it's quota time or what, but the cops are leaning hard.
You got enough money?
Shit's too hot right now. Anyway. I want you to get off the street. Hold on, what? You're kidding me? It's fucking cocksuckers! Change your plans. Looks like the Kings are trying to get back Tanya's old digs as we speak. Get your ass over there and help our boys. You're the only backup they're getting.
Well, looks like this ain't over.
We got more work to do. Troy just got a tip that Tanya's setting up shop in the old Sunnyvale police station. I talked to Julius, and he gave me the okay to go in with a crew. Now, I'm heading back to the church to get strapped. Come over when you're ready. But don't wait too long. We got some murdering to do.
There you go. Alright, that's the last mission of this episode. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.